out before the pull-ups end.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking, you know? We're in Spain, there is no rules.
That's true.
Don't tell Potsky about the hire car when you see him.
So, you know, if you can use third gear just about here, and then this is the turning point right now. The top curve, so you can't really see the exit.
Yeah.
It's like fourth gear all the way through here. Fast kink, just rolling, touch it again, then back shift. Third. Fifth and twins, fourth, and then second. This is fourth, or third on the four cylinder. Shift the braking there.
Oh yeah.
Oh man, yeah. Downhill corkscrew. Let the bike run wide, and then third gear. Fourth gear, stay wide, and then close the throttle, stay on the curb for a long time. Don't let go, don't hang on, and then lift the bike, or you'll be over here.
Yeah.
This is really slippery, this green shit. And then, this is the one I'm talking about, you see the 150?
Yeah.
You must be braking now.
150 braking?
But not before 150. And then third gear, just be careful on the sides. It runs wide a little, it comes on the curb here. So touch the curb here, brake now, second.
Wow.
Second. And then this is the difficult braking zone. Don't look at the braking marker, it doesn't really. It's, you know, there's nothing really to see on the right to pick up. You see, there's nothing.
Yeah.
On the right. So look here with the. See the change in the surface.
Yeah.
Right. So it's braking now.
Oh.
And it's third. Oof. And stay wide. There's a kink.
Yeah. Man, this is quite a difficult track.
It's good, isn't it?
Yeah.
Anybody else want to go here, though?
You just want to keep going, don't you?
Yeah, I'll just do it until your tires are all gone.
It's not my car.